Welcome to the Waterworks in North Belfast. As the name suggests, the Waterworks began life as the main water supply for Belfast when it was constructed between 1840 and 1842. Due to the Industrial Revolution, 19th century Belfast was one of the largest and fastest growing populations in the UK. It doubled in size between the years of 1831 and 1851, with more people arriving from the countryside to seek work in the factories. At this time, much industrial housing was built to house the workers. New infrastructure was created and naturally, with more people, the city required more drinking water. Under the direction of William Dargan, the waterworks were excavated on the Antrim Road. Two deep ponds were constructed, which were supplied by water from Cave Hill and Carr's Glen, and the first houses received water in 1840. However, the waterworks only lived up to its name for a short period, as within 20 years, demand outstripped supply. By the end of the century, the site was redundant, replaced instead by a supply of water from the Mourne Mountains, which still supplies most of Belfast today. Leading up to the waterworks closure, the Water Commission erected barriers and stationed watchmen on site to prevent public access. However, repeatedly, angry crowds broke through these barriers. Eventually, a compromise was reached to allow the public to access the site if they signed a visitor's book. This signalled a change in the site's usage, and an act passed in 1889 that allowed the Commission to use the site for leisure activities such as swimming and model boat racing. Eventually, they also included facilities such as drinking fountains and areas for public bathing. Like many parks from the time, festivals were also held on site, such as the Fete of the Mermaids and the Fete of the Aquatic Monsters. To boost the income from the site, the Water Commission sold the ice which formed on the deep ponds during the winter. An ice house was constructed, and the ice was broken up from the ponds and slid down the brackets connected to the house before being transported to local butchers and fishmongers. During World War II, the waterworks became a major target for the Luftwaffe Easter Raid. Unfortunately, the German forces were using outdated OS maps and wrongly believed that the waterworks still supplied the city. This mistake sadly meant that the Easter Raid led to heavy civilian casualties, as the area targeted in North Belfast was largely residential. The park was eventually sold to the Belfast Corporation in 1956. They stocked the upper reservoir with fish, which allowed local people to use the site as a fishing spot, and they constructed an island to encourage birds to live and breed in the park. Today, the site is a popular walking spot and is a haven for a variety of wildlife, including wildfowl, greylag geese, and mute swans.